This is Debbie. I just want to wish you a good weekend.